Welcome to Covenant Cafe. As you've heard, we have a great program for you tonight, and it's by return engagement, we've got lovely Emily Rudolph back with her vocal talents, and Tom Floyd on keyboards, and I'm going to let him introduce the rest of the group. He brought some of his friends with him tonight, so looking forward to hearing what the rest of you guys got to play. So Tom, it's all yours.
I'd say, gimme, 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 gimme. upon love. I want it. Give me that thing called
Papa may have, but God.
Yes, the strong gets more, while the weak ones fade. Empty pockets don't ever make the grade. Mama may have, Papa may have, but God bless the child.
Thank you. which relations give crust of bread and such. You can help yourself, but don't take too much. Mama may help, Papa may help, but God bless the child that's got his own, that's got his own.
Thank you very much out there. Y'all, please, please hold the applause. It's all digital. It's digital applause. No, I would like to take a minute. We're very lucky to have some extremely talented musicians with us tonight. You guys all know Clark Grasty, of course. And Clark told me this thing that I believe to be true. He said that in Roanoke, there's 175 bands, but there's only 45 musicians, and these guys are the reason why. They play with everybody. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. On bass, Wyatt Allen. On the drums, Mr. Robert Vaughn. And on guitar, Willis Greenstreet. So now if we could have, do we have digital applause out there? Could we have a round of digital applause for those guys? Okay, thank you. No, really, they're fantastic. We're lucky to have them. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it very much. And, of course, without the fabulous talents of Emily, who's extremely difficult to work with, I'll let you guys behind the scene a little bit about how these things are put together, where I say, Emily, what songs would you like to do? And she looked at me and said, anything you want. I said, really? No, what would you like to do? And she goes, anything you want. So she's making me do all the work here. So anyway, here's what I picked out. This one's How High the Moon.
The two. Somewhere there's heaven, how high the moon. There is no moon above when love is far away too. Till it comes true that you love me as I love you. Somewhere there's music, it's where you are. Somewhere there's heaven, how near. Thank you.
Thank you. We have a special surprise. I haven't even told Emily about this yet, but I actually wrote a song that will be performed tonight for the first time in public. So I think we all kind of feel the same way.
I lost my microphone there. There, is that better? Thank you, Wyatt. These guys got to have your back, and they do. So I was just saying, I wrote a special song just for tonight that's going to be performed for the first time in public. And we all know that music is a way that we can release our emotions and let people know how we feel using music. So this song is called How I Feel About the COVID Virus by Tom Floyd.
Ready? One, two, one, two, three, four. Thank you.
guest. If I'm patient, the break will mend, and one fine morning, the hurt will end. So may the moments fly, autumn, winter. Just in time, I found you just in time. Before you came, my time was running low. I was lost, the losing dice were tossed, my bridges all were crossed. Down to
in time. I found you just in time. Before you came, my time was running low. I was lost, the losing dice were tossed. My bridges all were crossed, nowhere to go.
Thank you.
maybe this time I'll be lucky. Maybe this time he'll stay. Maybe this time, for the first time, love won't hurry away. He will hold me fast. I'll be home at last. Not a loser. Everybody loves a winner, so nobody loves me.
Thank you, everybody who's still with us. We appreciate your time. It's been a pleasure for me, and I know for everybody else, to get a chance to play again. We've all been locked up in our basements and dying for a chance to perform. So thank you, Gene. Thank you, Covenant. Thank you, Richard, in the music program. Pranoff and Roger, everybody who helped make this possible. Thank you so much.
Do I, 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 do I,
Thank you, Tom, for bringing a sound here that I kind of had a vision for. All you guys, it really sounds great. And Covenant, I think you get a glimpse of what I've said all along. This is a very talented church, and we're very blessed. And thank you for being here. Tom, we got one more?
Yes, sir.
All right. Tom, Wyatt, Willis, and Rob, thank you for producing that beautiful sound. That's really more than I could have asked for. And Emily, again, thank you for lending us your time and talent. And those beautiful yellow roses are yours.
Thank you.
Enjoy. Next week is Holy Week here at Covenant, and the week is very full of services and events, and I hope you can join us. Our preacher is very, I'd say, wound up about it. He's excited, and it's going to be a full week. So, again, hope you can make it. One event I will lift up is the Seder dinner. Friday is the last day you can order, because we have to order food. So if you haven't got your order in, please get it in soon. And with that, I hope you've enjoyed tonight's performance. I know I have. And we will look for you next time. So I'll say good night and go in peace.